For those who wish to, we will now kneel for our moment of silence.